Runaway Peter. Peter's running away. Peter's running away. This is my second run of this game. And I think I'm going to speedrun the second one. Runaway Peter. The second one. Two. At some point. The second one, Runaway Peter number two. Yes, there's a sequel to this game. You know? Yeah, there's a sequel. A sequel. I feel like what I'm doing might hit him. I feel like that counts as two hits. Oh, that was not enough. There we go. Disaster, but I beat the level. One of the three Letter Gauntlet levels, that one's the easiest one. The following two are just terrible. It's 4-2 is probably the most difficult one. Jump over him. I don't want to do that. That level's easy. Compared to this following level, which is one of the worst levels in the game. you could make a legitimate argument that 2-3 is the worst level in this game. But I think 4-2 is worse. And this garbage level. I hate this level so much. Holy shit. One attempt. Oh my god, I almost died towards the end. Limping into the completion of 2-3 on that one. Oh my god. Wait. And the Chiefs are going to the Super Bowl. To the dismay of Vinny. You can hit him a total of 3 times, or twice. Because you deflect it, and then you deflect it again, and it hits him twice. Pretty sure it hits him it counts as two damage instead of one. This world is easy. If you go fast enough, then that won't kill you. But if this were a tournament, then I wouldn't do that. Actually, I probably would do that anyway. Autopilot. Oh my god, that's stupid. Yeah, sometimes you hold right, and then you hold left, and it registers as right somehow. So dumb. That was not my fault. This game still has a little bit of that TMD jank. Oh. Send it. A little bit of that TMD jank. Yeah, and that's another element, is the instantaneous bomb that you can't do anything about. I still haven't figured out a way to prevent that from happening. As I move the opposite direction. Very good. Alright, and then this is the hardest world. And then world 5 after that is pretty easy. This is not easy. Whenever this music plays, you know this, it's going to be difficult. I think there's something else. Yeah. You put that in there to just like, oh, I can just run to the finish line. Oh, nope, there's something else. You die. I know! Alright. The worst level in the game. This deep into the run. I have to play a fucking water level. And after this one, that's it for water levels. Deathless. Okay. That is insane. Okay. Just gotta keep going. Now the water gauntlet's done. The water gauntlet is over. Only one death in the water gauntlet. There is another one. It's okay. Hardest world is about to be conquered. But got one more thing, the boss. That's how you prevent the instant cycle. Thank you. hunker down. It's the last world. See if you can jerk one of the jets. And then we got a difficult one here. And then you get to here, and you can just run to the finish. That's one of the levels where you can just run to the finish. Con X2. Don't be fooled. There's something else after this. Now the second one we can just walk on by. Walk on by. Walk on by. Get the cycle. 1, 2. There we go. There we go. Sub 20. 1958. Let's go. We're going to watch the ending. It's a nice little build up here, but then I'll let it finish. it just finishes. It just ends. Like, that was good, but you fucked it up. There we go. That's the end.